Maybe it's your problem.
Don't mess with me.
I mean it, Evan. Let's talk.
No talk. We want the max. You want a sale.
Good little weapon. It slices, it dices.
We got 50 of them.
Brand new, ice cold. Manufactured as full auto, not some cheap jack version.
Serial numbers are so blasted, not even acid engine to bring them up. Going rate, without silencers, is 2,500. Consider that a minimum bid.
Look,
consider a minimum bid 1,500. And a maximum. And the only bid,
you don't want to negotiate? There's the door.
I can say that this meeting got off on the wrong foot entirely. Gentlemen.
There might be some flexibility. We have to consult with our principals.
I want to move quickly. Miami is too warm.
I know what you mean. Sonny, we'll get back to you in 24.
What it is, blood.
Talking about bad chemistry. I'm gonna enjoy popping that dude, Evan.
We're not gonna pop him. He's a cop.
You see, you're not hearing me.
The primary concern is this city. Not an ATF investigation.
I didn't come down here to talk to you about your concern, so I'm gonna tell you again. It's taken $50,000 and 6 months of agent-free sweat for alcohol, tobacco, and firearms to get him next to Guzman.